Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about brief introduction of web services. So what is web services, why it came into picture to IT industry, and what are the components is available in web services, and what are the types of web services is available currently. Those things we will discuss in this video. Okay, now let's go. What is web services? So web services means it is a type of communication between the two different networks with communicating with different technologies. Suppose if you want to Java application need to interact with the .NET or PHP or C++, anything. So web services is the communication between the two intra languages. Means Java can interact with the .NET, .NET can interact with Java, same vice versa. So any language can interact with any language. So means this web services is a language independent, so that's why we can interact with any language. So now we'll see types of web services. One is a SOAP web services and REST web services. SOAP is a protocol, so it is a purely XML based web services. REST is a REST also one type of web services, but it will use HTTP and HTTPS protocols, and this REST services will be the request and response. It may be text, JSON, any format we can use. Okay, now we'll see the component of web services. What are the components is present in web services? The components, one is the first one is a SOAP, second one is the WSDL, third one is the UDDI. So now we'll see SOAP. What is SOAP? SOAP is a protocol. It is a purely XML based protocol to access the web services. Means if you want to use SOAP protocol, means request and response should be in XML format only. So you are aware XML is a platform independent and language independent, means any language can easily understand the XML language. Java can easily understand XML, .NET, PHP. Any language can easily understand this XML. Next one is the WSDL. So WSDL means this is a web services description language. So when you are using the SOAP web services, WSDL is the one of the main thing. So this is also type of XML document. So what it will contain the WSDL file is whatever web services you are generating, right? Those web services method names and parameters it will contain in WSDL document. Okay. Next is the UDDI. UDDI means Universal Description Discovery and Integration. This is a definition. This is also XML based framework. So what it will do is UDDI, this directory of web services interface described by the WSDL. So whatever we are describing in WSDL, that it will present in UDDI. Thanks friends, this is the brief introduction about web services. We'll see program step by step in my next video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos. Thank you very much.